Yeah, we draw on our own experiences and kind of build poetry or fiction around the kernels of truth that we've lived. So we kind of have been exploring the way that all those things fit together.
I'm sitting in on the class and trying to pick up ideas for my own students. So,
nice.
And a ton of great ones, including this George L. O'Brien activity. So I'm excited about it.
So little our current poet laureate is George L. O'Brien, who writes for children and writes for young adults, and she wrote a now famous beautiful poem called Where I'm From that explores not just where she's from geographically speaking, but explores the things that make her who she is, the things that make her home, the things that make her family unique from other families. And so she has put a call out to all Kentuckians to invite them to submit their own Where I'm From poems. And she wants to celebrate that by picking a representative from each of the 120 counties in Kentucky to be a part of a big celebration of this. So I thought, why not invite everyone here to create their own Where I'm From poems and submit them for this.
Slowly but surely, the grass didn't disappear or turn black or anything like that. It seemed to just have never been there before.
The name of my poem is I Am. I am everywhere and nowhere. I am the smell of dry leaves breaking. I am the whispers of my parents late in the night. I am the swaying of the trees. I am the sound of snow crushing under my feet. I am the sound of no and yes. I am the sound of good job and you should have done. I am the sound of leaves in the frost of winter. I am loud and silent. I am in the secret place and where people populate. I am hot and cold. I am summer and winter. I am earth, wind, fire, and water. I am the scratching of words on paper, creating whole new worlds to explore. I am drying clothes. I am swimming in the ocean. I am the lost place. I am the cat when she rubs my face. I am sitting with no care in the world. I am the random dog that comes to my house. I am laughs on the beach. I am the man reading to me while I doze in the sun. I am sad times and happy times. I am the crying spot that no one knows about. I am the tapping of rain on windows. I am the secret place where I write. I am the sound of nothing and everything. I am the sound of groaning swings. I am. Everything from the smallest piece of grass to the tallest tree. I am the sound of tears falling on the ground and laughter bouncing off the walls. I am in the heart of my home.